This video demonstrates the uncompacted void content of fine aggregate test. The test is commonly called the fine aggregate angularity test, or the FAA test. This video shows method A. The test is performed to obtain a measurement of the void content of a fine aggregate sample. Aggregates are used in making asphalt paving mixtures, and the results of this test are helpful for determining the workability of the asphalt mixture. The bulk specific gravity of fine aggregate must be determined prior to final calculations. The fine aggregate angularity apparatus includes a stand, funnel, calibrated cylinder, glass plate, straight edge, and a pan. You also need a balance, small brush, and a small pan or dish. A spoon may be used to stir the sample. Before you run the test, you will need to calibrate the cylinder. To do this, you will need a cylinder, a glass cover plate, grease, water, and a syringe. First, obtain a tear weight of the cylinder and record. Now, add a fine layer of grease around the top rim of the cylinder. Weigh the cylinder with the grease and a glass cover plate. Record this weight. Next, obtain the volume of the cylinder using cooled, deionized boiled water with a known temperature. Add the water into the cylinder until slightly overfilled. Carefully slide the glass cover plate over the cylinder while making sure there is no air inside the cylinder. The grease that was added to the top rim of the cylinder helps the cover plate create an airtight seal. Wipe and dry any water from the outside of the cylinder. Then, weigh the cylinder, cover plate, and water. Finally, weigh the cylinder and record. Obtain a sample and reduce it to a representative size. You will need approximately 1,000 grams of minus number 4 material from the reduced initial sample. There may be some variation on the way the 1,000 gram test portion is obtained. You may either hand shake the initial sample or obtain it from a sieve analysis. After you have the 1,000 gram sample, thoroughly wash it over either the number 100 or 200 sieve. After the sample has been washed, dry and cool it. Shake the sample using the appropriate sieves. To run the FAA test, you need a final composite sample size of 190 grams. This sample is created by combining prescribed amounts of material from material on the number 16, 30, 50, and 100 sieves. The amounts needed are shown in this table. After obtaining the individual portions, combine the fractions and thoroughly mix, making sure there is no segregation in the sample. Pour the sample into the funnel while holding your finger over the bottom of the funnel. Center the cylinder at the bottom of the funnel. Using the straight edge, level the sample inside the funnel. Remove your finger and allow the material to flow freely into the cylinder. Allow the cylinder to overflow. After all the material has flowed through the funnel into the cylinder, strike off the excess above the rim of the cylinder with the straight edge in a single pass. The blade must be vertical, keeping the edge horizontal and maintaining light contact with the rim of the cylinder. Tap the side of the cylinder with the straight edge. This allows material inside the cylinder to consolidate. It also helps prevent any loss of material when moving the cylinder to weigh. Brush away any loose material from the cylinder. Weigh and record the weight of the cylinder and material. Combine the entire sample again and thoroughly remix for the second trial. Make sure you do not lose any material. Run the test again. Calculate and then average the two test results.